Right there. Is that it? Like, damn, I fucked that up.
Hold on, my body got a bad something, you know. How about how me, you know?
See, we listen to that shit. How long we don't forgot something?
I'm saying.
I'm serving. I said cool, nigga. I meant to say clean.
Damn. Hold on, yo. I'm about to take this off real quick.
Twist that shit. Twist it. He's a weird ass nigga. The fuck? That shit still getting my fucking mind. That nigga say. Oh, damn it, that nigga saw the freaking UFC thing. Grab his, get twisted. Oh,
that shit was wild as hell.
I like, hey, yo.
Pause, nigga,
I like, hey, somebody need to stop him. Hey, yo, somebody need to stop him. Stop the madness.
I gotta put him. Well, what's good to y'all? It's your boy, Banta, son, aka Bambino.
It's your boy, Zach the Ride, aka DTR.
And welcome to the SRP Behind the Pod. Well, you say this stuff. Damn, this nigga was teasing hard as hell.
I know, I did.
Dude, what happened to this thing?
Oh. This all was. Oh. Oh, shit.
But yeah, man, this is the first, I would say, first video on our SRT Behind the Pod.
Yeah.
Channel.
Yeah.
And if y'all came from the.
Stupid.
Damn, nigga. Can I get through the intro?
Ah, shit.
Yeah, that was your man's kid. If I came from the episode when the On The Road episode, on the On The Road episode or a car episode, I don't know what we can call it yet. But.
Cars. Shit, did you like the cars?
I guess so. Fuck them.
Vroom, vroom. Get out of me car.
No. But yeah, man. If y'all came from the car episode, then welcome. Y'all know where we're at. We're in South Carolina. We're in Columbia, South Carolina. We didn't go nowhere. We didn't go nowhere.
We're
in Columbia, South Carolina. About to go to a South Carolina game called the softball game. They're playing Charlotte and everything. So it might be a good game today. What do you think the score can be today?
Like 5-3. Gamecocks 5, Charlotte 3.
Damn.
It might be a close game, I think.
That's low-key sound solid, though. I'm thinking 4-3. Close game, 4-3.
Yes, and I'm like I tell you, bro, all before, bro, I just want somebody to truck somebody. I just want that's one all. Girl just to fucking just hit him with that one. Oh, shit.
You hit the thing so hard, you're serious.
I just want that shit with the haymaker. This is like a mean shoulder. Just.
New game, nigga.
Just hit him with that. Just hit him with that meat. That look weird.
That Ray Lewis.
I want that shit. I want them to twirl after that shit. Just like hit that ground.
You want somebody to get ran over for real? For real.
I want that. I want them to receive that Mack truck deluxe.
How many home runs you want to see today?
I want three. At least three.
I want two or three for real.
I want three.
At least one grand slam. At least one.
Oh, God. Just hit that. It is out of here. This I just want to
see. I want to salute that motherfucker. But, yeah, man. We got the softball game right now. We about to be on the way soon and everything. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe, man. Make sure y'all subscribe to the channel. The podcast channel, if you haven't already. Subscribe to both our channels. Everything link in the description. Subscribe to the brothers' channels and everything. Yeah, man. We'll see you when we get to the game.
Yeah. I like cheese. Because I probably have plush lines, bro.
Yeah, I'm over here just, I'm just doing this right here. Nigga, don't look at the camera. Go ahead.
Yeah, we're like, what the fuck?
Pause, nigga.
I got plush lines. Open up your mind, Sean. I'm trying to open mine to me and you.
What is that? I can ease your mind, babe.
Oh, that's even better. So I ain't trying to open my mind. I'm trying to ease yours. Yeah. Oh, my God. That's... Cause you on that one. Yeah. shit. Ain't gonna take that much time to realize I'm trying to fuck with you. Shit, fuck are you talking about?
Hey, I think I'm trying to fuck with you.
I'm trying to fuck with you. Like, I ain't trying to be, just be with you. I'm trying to fuck with you.
Yeah, shut up.
Should find a way to your heart. I'm serious, nigga. Just pause it, bro. Give me chances.
So you just about to turn around? I recorded that shit.
I almost fell for real.
Yeah, you caught that shit.
He almost fell too.
Feels like wrong. Look, just be walking like.
Are you walking, Nick? Are you walking, Nick?
I'm trying to fucking fall, bro.
Nigga. I don't care. Remember that video? Nigga walking down the hill, right?
Uh-huh.
It was like,
he said,
every nigga
he said, hey, yo, bro. I'm like, what's your face? Like, yo, walk down this hill.
Huh?
He walked down, he like, exactly. And he like this.
Walking sad. Like, your hips sway every time you walk down.
Hey, nigga, I can't help that.
Oh. Oh, my gosh.
Oh, shit.
What happened?
I'm trying to get creases in my shoes, man. Fuck that.
You gonna walk like this?
I'm sneaky. Hell no, I'm sneaky like that. Creases won't be in shoes.
Yeah, man. You wanna wait to the game? The game already started at 3 o'clock. It probably already started.
Yeah, I got a piss.
Me too, nigga.
Eat a bite. I was still shit what Jordan said. Eat a bite.
Shout out to Jordan. We should put that clip in there.
Oh, my God.
Eat a bite.
Nigga, like, eat a bite.
Bro, I just got clips from Charleston. Charlotte trip? Yes, bro. I think I do. I think it might be on my phone. If not, I might have accidentally deleted it, bro. Fuck.
Which way? You go straight.
Car. But we'll see y'all when we get to the field, y'all.
We're jaywalking.
You better hurry up and jaywalk. How about you? My pants falling. We'll see y'all when we get to the field. We gotta walk. I can't walk and vlog. I can't walk and vlog right now, bro. Oh, that shit there was hilarious. Now I'm gonna record my outside work.
Oh, shit.
This man almost fell running down the hill.
I ran down the hill. If I stopped, bro, I would've fell.
That nigga would've been rolling. He would've been rolling.
It should remind me of also
rolling.
Rolling
out of
real.
Oh, put that song in there too.
Rolling.
Do. I'm still in rolling. I'm really ending. I get in the middle roll. It's my roll, Nick.
He said, who black is this? Who black man is this?
Get your nigga
ass
on.
Oh, damn, that's crazy. Now my arm is gold.
Cocksucker.
Lint linker. Trump vote.
Senior.
Oh, she's from Georgia.
Denver Bryant.
Yeah. I'm glad to be so, yeah.
It's just me, bro, but every time I come out, I'm dancing, bro.
We got what is it?
I feel like a piece, oh, yeah. I'm around with you, oh, yeah.
Huh? She sucked out. She got hit.
Let's run it again. Number 8, Ty Rick.
She only sucked out.
Her RBI is 2.
17 to play, third base for
number
2,
Denver
Bryant.
Come on, baby. Let's
get it. Sorry, slight. Little ride.
Come on. Just hit it one good time.
Let it ride.
Woo! She going. There we go.
It's still.
Yeah, she hit. She hit us. She's still.
What?
That's a nice behind slide.
I'm saying. You see, we'll be out here at the game right now. ZTR in the cut right there.
Nah, I'm about to do this.
Tune to the game. Stay right there, stay right there, stay right there, stay right there. Come on, Denver. She got a raw name.
Ooh, damn.
She fast, God damn.
Number 9?
Yeah, no, 8.
I mean, yeah, 8.
See how fast she get there from point A to point B?
You talking about the pitcher?
No, I'm talking about her.
I did not pay attention.
Bro, she, by the time she went to get the ball, she was at third, damn near.
Shall we take that third? I'm taking that risk.
It was a foul. You can't.
Oh, you can't. Oh, yeah, no. It was a foul. I'm sorry. Bro. Come on, Denver. Come on. Hit it. Ooh, shit.
Shit.
My back is about to take off. Because you gotta eat that, bro. Because you gotta eat that for me, bro. I'm about to bend down just like. I'm about to even get up and bend down.
Yeah, nigga, so you gotta eat that one.
You gotta eat that one, bro. I'm sorry. Number 8, she ready, bro.
Yo, walk. Yo, walk.
Oh yeah, all the lights. Is that Minnesota?
Yeah.
Eat that for me.
She give me that.
Sorry, so number 8 is compact. She ready to take off, bro.
I tell you, she's fast.
That's the cutest thing. Look. That's that 7. She ready to take off. Look at that. She going.
Go.
Yes.
That's one. Let's go. Damn, Charlotte up 2. They got 1-2. Charlotte. It's 1-1, I think.
No, it's just...
Wait, oh, no.
No, I'm about to say, it's just 1-0.
No, look. The first inning.
Oh, yeah, second inning, I see.
Yeah.
Damn, how you let them get the first? Oh, that's the one that we missed.
Mm-hmm. What was the score reading again? 5-3 running?
Yeah, 5-3.
All right, and mine was 4-3.
Yeah.
All right, we go see.
One strike.
Yeah.
Oh, that's 2 strikes.
She got 2 strikes. Damn, she got a strike count. Let's get. Ooh. It's alright.
Okay, so she's a 10. How you pronounce that last name?
Gonzalez, nigga.
Gonzalez?
Yes.
I never thought I saw Gonzalez spelled. I know, I never saw a word. I never saw the last name Gonzalez spelled.
Spelled? I always thought it was like, was it with an S?
Now with a Z, nigga.
Yeah.
Well, no, Gonzalez. Yeah.
Makes sense.
Yeah, we had 2 this day.
Huh?
We had 2 to that home run, bro. Was in 2.
Dang, we into this game right now.
This nigga wanna go to actually to my first Major League Baseball game. I'm serious, Major League Softball, I'm with it. I'm behind Major League Softball. I'm surprised they didn't do that yet.
No shit. They got travel though.
To be honest with you, I ain't gonna lie. I tune in more of Major League Softball than basketball. I've been
baseball? The BNB?
Yeah, I'm sorry to say, I ain't gonna lie. I'm just imagining that shit hit your leg for real. It got no pads, just bare leg.
I mean, that's what happened to the picture.
I know. No, she got pads. She hit it right here. Oh. Shit, that's pads in there. A little bit of pads. A little bit.
Nothing up here.
No pads, just socks.
Ooh. Yeah, I forgot to record. They got a home run and everything, so I forgot to record that. I'm like a teacher.
Huh?
I'm like a teacher.
Ooh. Who's the teacher?
That's very nice.
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm.
Alexis Mitchell.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe right. Her major might be being teacher.
Might be.
That just made me mad if I was there getting a snack. I got hit in the head. I've been pissed. I'm still hungry.
All right, so the score is 6-2. Bottom of the fifth inning.
Yeah. No, starting the sixth. No, bottom of the fifth. No, starting the sixth. Bottom of the fifth. God, man.
Gamecocks is up 6-2.
Ooh.
Good play.
That's an amazing play just now. I cut it on camera.
Number two says she said, look, goddamn, I said it two times. Number two said she don't know how, I don't even know why, so I don't even know tie back.
Charlie, third base.
Stuck in it the whole time. Pop up.
Ooh. She got it.
Your play.
She got it. If I was number 19 on the team, I'd be pissed.
What'd you say?
That's a good thing, baby's hot chicken.
So
until 10. I
probably
said it wrong.
And we talked watching the damn game.
Hungry ass.
Yo, hungry ass.
That camera off my
head. It's not, nigga.
See, you're right.
Nigga, this is.
They ain't got it.
Go.
Take off. I'm risking it.
Oh, yeah. Tuck you.
Nobody's tucking shit.
Not
a
corner
rondo. I'm right.
These hot chicken.
I'm right.
What is a hot fried chicken? I'm asking a real question. I'm asking a real question.
I like that.
Good hit. Let's go.
I'm the realest, baby.
Am I talking about? You should have kept it. You should have kept your score. A 7-5.
I know I should have.
Jesus, never leave her.
Have you seen her yet? She's from Texas.
Remember the post that you sent me? That I showed you? With the chicken?
Yeah.
This is the place, bro. Fat nigga type shit.
Most different fat nigga.
Look at all the. God
damn.
Huh? God, you was about to see. Oh, dear Lord, I'm about to.
What is PH?
PH?
Yeah, damn.
Fuck off.
This amazing detail wants somebody to knock somebody.
Bro, because they do that in baseball and college baseball and major leagues.
And softball.
But I haven't seen it yet.
I seen it.
I know 19 is on the other team, but I mean, I'm going to hit that home
run. Is she going to do it for you?
Do it for me.
Ashley Washington, if you out here, my boy ZTR trying to holler at you. He going to like switch your game, nigga. You want her heart and not in her soul? You want her heart and not in her soul? Because her number, one in her heart, nine in her soul.
So just tell your mama I said thank
you. Tell your mama I said thank you.
So she trying to hit that home run. She get home run tomorrow, bro. Mm. She made no sense, but still.
I'm about to cut this camera off, bro.
You feel me? Like, I'm just trying to tell you, bro. Ooh. Lord, run to me.
Damn.
She would have got a home run.
It was close. That was a nail biter just now. Would have been her first one.
Final. I still wish I kept the 7. I didn't know it would be 7-2. It would be 7-5.
And then you was close with it though.
Yeah, but listen, Ashley, if you see this, let me holler.
So what happened? I'm rocking side to side with him too. I'm part of the team.
I'm looking at the net. I'm like,
what the hell, man? Why didn't they move? So yeah, it was a good game.
Yeah, it was. Pretty good. Now we on the Dave's fried chicken.
You're not a real Gamecock. You don't know.
Cause I didn't know. I never heard this thing before, bro. I turned it off before they even played that. No. The cameras cut off before they even played this.
That's why I'm a Vol. Rocky Talk.
The news is on my face.
All right, y'all. So we back in the car from the game and everything. It was a good game. It was 7-2, right? 7-2?
Yep.
In the 7th inning. So it was a good game. And everything, my damn water fell. But it's alright. What was your... Wait for the light to go. Look at the lights.
Jesus.
God damn.
Oh, God.
So what was your thoughts on the game today, man?
It was pretty good. It was really good. And people already know what I'm all about. I'm trying to get some, you know...
Ashley Washington.
Miss Washington, how you doing?
I'm trying to make it to Miss Lawrence.
That's wild. Yeah, shit. She messed with your boy. I'll be with it.
You're with it, man?
I thought that was a grown-ass version of JT. Before you watch, like, the hell?
Yeah, man. Pretty good game.
Everybody wants. It really was. Fantastic.
Most definitely. 10 out of 10.
She was locked in the majority of the game.
I was saying.
We had her do like close calls and all that shit because I thought the ball was gonna go over the netting.
Boy, I recorded one of them. I recorded two of them.
I got scared shitless.
Boy,
I told you. I was like, yo, I had to duck and dodge, bro. I said, cause you had to eat this one.
That nigga was gonna let the ball hit me.
I said, man, you gotta buy me weed. I said, you gotta eat this one. I'm sorry, cuz.
I was about to eat about at least two of them, I ain't gonna lie.
Okay. I thought I was gonna eat at least one of them.
Bro, I got scared. This nigga got scared when it hit the damn side.
Nigga, when that shit hit the ground, I lifted up my leg like we was in the ground.
That nigga said, oh, but yeah, great game. What else am I gonna say? What am I supposed to
wing
say?
Wing zone, I don't know. I'm just looking at shit, wing zone.
It look nasty. It
look shitty.
Damn, they could really walk to the restaurant. They got Papa John's, the Wing Zone, Subway.
Yeah, bro, around here, you can walk almost anywhere from the college campus.
You trying to be at the college campus for a day?
Shit.
We gotta find somebody. We gotta find some cool people.
People that I know, they gone, they already graduated.
I know one person, but they don't even talk to me no more.
Damn, they don't.
Nah, hell no, they say fuck me.
Damn.
What do you say fuck me for?
He said fuck 50. He said fuck me for?
What fuck me for?
Like that too, nigga, you got something to say, nigga?
But yeah, amazing game, you know, good game. 7-2, South Carolina up, still got a winning streak right now at home.
Yeah, so this should be like, what, 12 and what?
12-0. 12-1.
Yeah, 12-1. No, they were 11. I thought they were already 12-1. I mean, I thought they were already 12-1. I thought it would be like 13-1.
Oh, probably so then. But yeah. What am I to say?
You don't even know. It's how we going this shit.
Yeah, but
we headed back home.
Yeah, yeah.
To our natural habitat of Charleston.
Charleston and St. George.
Yeah, Charleston, George, yeah, however you want to say it.
But that's a big ass chair.
I'm like, oh yeah, that thing been there for a while too.
That's a big old chair. But
it's
yeah.
A big old bitch.
Oh, that's a football field, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
You
know what
I'm
saying? A big old bitch.
Yeah, a big old bitch.
We have to go to football. We gotta go to a football game.
Oh, definitely.
That would be so lit. You be on the lookout for Southern.
Oh, that's the fairgrounds too.
Oh shit.
That's goddamn.
Damn. That's a
they
big.
Upgraded that shit ever since my brother was here. That's a major upgrade.
That shit look huge.
You know that shit be packed.
What? But yeah, be on the lookout for SRP Behind the Pod vlog. It's going to football game, maybe basketball game for sure. Football game. Why my voice sound like that? I sound like Patrick Mahomes.
Well, I don't even know. I can't hear you too.
Well, you know. I just say hype and stuff like that.
I be thinking that nigga sound like Patrick for real.
I'm saying.
But yeah, bro, like he said, football game most definitely, basketball game most definitely, but it's to be continued on the professional one, because I will go ahead and find Charlotte Hornets tickets so we can go see the Charlotte Hornets game.
Most definitely. And maybe go to a Carolina Panthers game. Or yeah, Dallas Cowboys and New York Giants.
Shit, I also make plans, save up money on the side.
Yeah.
We in New York! We in Texas.
We in Texas.
We still in the South. We still home, technically.
Still home.
Kinda.
Damn, I really want to explore this shit, though.
What, Columbia?
Yeah, explore it, like, the campus.
Yeah, campus is big, bro, because, like, I remember me and my brother came back down here. He went and saw some of his old professors and stuff like that. And the campus is, like, close enough where you can proximity where you can just legit walk and get what you want. Some, in some areas.
Shoot. Sure. I'd do that shit.
But, yeah, bro. I think my godparents live up here too. They don't live up in here, but they're kind of like in like when you first kind of get in Columbia.
It's not far.
Yeah.
But yeah, man, y'all be on the lookout. Make sure y'all subscribe if y'all do. If y'all came to the podcast, thank you. We love y'all.
We almost up to 200 subscribers. Go ahead, hit that subscribe button. Also hit that bell button so y'all can be notified when we drop another episode of the pod, and also on this channel too with the vlogs and behind the scenes. And also make sure you hit subscribe to our channels too. Bambino, Zach the Riot. Make sure y'all hit up our channels and check that out too.
Most definitely.
We are on the road to success. We out here.
Success. Chasing the dreams.
The grind does not stop.
Yes, it doesn't. No, it doesn't. With that being said, man, it's your boy Bam Chitum, aka Bambino.
And this your boy Zach the Riot, KCTR.
And we out.
Peace.